turn it upside down, that's a nine. I got a girl from an ATL, and she already knows she fine. My phone blowing up with messages on messages, I know. And she said she was the best for me, and I said, hey, look, I'm not even gonna deny the stuff that we did wasn't even that special. But you're not trying to make it seem like I never did anything for you, that's kinda like mental. Yeah, I gotta catch a flight in the morning, I'm not trying to miss that shit at all. And this girl say that she missed me, and she said that she we need to call.
About what? About where? I don't know, but I just think that she just pulled out my hair, but I don't think that's fair. Don't get it wrong, I did this all on my own, I never needed no help. But you think that I had this shit, I'm not from heaven, but you straight from hell. Spread all the rumors out above, I don't know what it really got into ya. And you asking where I got my fish, shout out to ya, cause this shit is aritzia.
Yeah. Wait. Huh? Hold on, wait, it's still going?
Oh shit, I got another minute.
Alright, I got another minute, I'm about to speak on this shit
real quick, because this shit has got way
too much. I know you envy me because I get this shit that you could never get in your whole entire life. You were plotting on my downfall because you wish that I could fucking die.
Wait, let me tell you something, and trust me, I'm not really trying to be rude.
But look at me, look, trust me, if I were you, I'd be mad too.
Yeah, the only person that could really put you in your place.
And if you still read books in 2022, get the fuck out of my face.
Ooh, girl, your breath stinks, yeah, go get some Listerine.
I'm like a vape, I turn these white bitches into some
yeah, but trust me, I don't even know what you're saying. I don't even know what you're playing.
Like, I don't even know what your deal is. You're a person I'd probably be hating. You just mad, you just sad. You probably deal with the drama.
And I just took your bitch to H&M and then Balenciaga.
Say it to my face if you're gonna talk shit about.